So today is July 5th, 2008. It is officially Dominic's first sponge bath. And as you can tell, he's overly excited about it. He's ecstatic, actually. Look at him. Papa's getting clean. What do you think, Mama?
Huh?
What do you think?
It's hot in here. We're going to keep it warm for him.
It's just you, honey. You're the hot one. You're the hot Mama. Say something sexy for Sam.
I love you, Dominic.
Oh, that's messed up. That's all I can say. Dominic! He's so mad. I love you so mad. It's okay, buddy. He got my nipples. He got my nipples. He got the Filipino nipples. Got it going on. What's that stuff? That. I got to read the packet.
We
got the packet of stuff for bathing the baby. Okay, so it says, undress to wash body, wash genitals last and dry. Okay. Wrap in towel, shampoo, rinse hair for a full bath or shower. We don't shampoo the hair right now.
Yeah, we do.
We do? But it said just no soap. It says warm water, no soap. Because it says, no, oh, that's just face and ears, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We wrap them up and then do
that. Oh, okay. Can you help?
No, feel off, honey.
No, I'll film it.
Honey, I'm too hot right now.
He's going to want to see this.
Stop.
He's going to want to see this.
I'm hot right now. I'm sticking it on my
own. You got to tell me more.
Baby, please. I don't feel good.
Okay.
Stop it.
Bye. Say bye. Gosh. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye.